name is Ritah Atuhaire. I'm an actress, and I'm going to do a monologue called Me Saving Me. It has been written by me and has been directed by Sisi Narumasi. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. I love you. Yes, honey. But you know what? I have to go. You know it is late. Hold on. I think I have intruders. It sounds like they are trying to break in. Oh my God, what do I do now? What do I do? Alone.
You have to shoot and kill them. You know, last time you even shot our neighbor's dog thinking it was a thief, and then it wasn't. You know, they couldn't be, they may not be thieves. Calm down. Do not involve blood.
This is a serious matter. This matter is serious. I have to shoot this boy seriously.
He can arrest the police, and the police can be here in only 5 minutes, or even less than that. And those boys will have taken away. The police will take them away. You don't have to. I know you people of the army, you're too used to blood, and killing is very normal for you. But honey, I don't want to see blood right now. Don't shoot now.
Aban, in fact, give me even the more bullets. Add me more bullets. More bullets. The police are too slow and I'm impatient. 5 minutes are too many. I'm going to shoot now. I'm going to kill them now.
Right now, oh my God, they think I have some big man here with a gun and ready to kill them. I'm brave. I should join acting.